Now, the next topic that we are going to start is how we can find equation of a straight line in case of complex number. We already know how we can find equation of a straight line in case of real numbers. We used to have parametric equation for a straight line, non-parametric equation for a straight line. Then we even used to define condition for collinearity, for finding the area of a triangle, and so lots and lots of properties. We are going to derive all these properties even in case of complex number, and we will even discover that most of the properties resemble or are like similar to the equation in case of a straight, in case of real numbers. So let us start. Let us first try to write the parametric equation for a straight line in terms of parameter t. So my first topic is parametric equation of a straight line. So I'm first writing the equation directly, then we'll try to prove the equation even. So, the parametric equation for a straight line in terms of parameters t is given by t into z1 plus 1 minus t into z2. T into z1 plus 1 minus t into z2. Let us try to prove this equation. For example, I have a line joining two points z1 and z2. This is my point z1, this is my point z2. Let us say any point, there is any point r with f(x, z) lying on this line joining z1 and z2, and let us say this point divides my line joining z1 and z2 in the ratio of t is to 1 minus t. So by the application of section formula, I can always write that the coordinates of z are t into z2 plus 1 minus t into z1 upon t plus 1 minus t. When I solve this equation, I am going to get this equation, which is the parametric equation for a straight line. Now, this is here we have derived parametric equation for a straight line. Now, let us try to discuss another equation. The same equation for a straight line, but in not in case of any parameter. So I call that as non-parametric equation. So the non-parametric equation for a straight line can be derived by solving this determinant, that is z bar 1, z1, z1 bar 1 and z2 bar 1 equals to 0. When I solve this determinant, what I get is z into z1 bar minus z2 bar plus z bar into z1 minus z2 plus z2 bar minus z2 z1 bar is equals to 0. This equation is termed as non-parametric equation for a straight line. Now, if three points z1, z2 and z3 are collinear, then they must, then both, all the three z1, z2 and z3 must satisfy this equation. So I am replacing z by z3 in this determinant. I can write z3, z3 bar 1, or I will write this as this way, z1, z1 bar 1, z2, z2 bar 1, z3, z3 bar 1 is equals to 0. This is the condition for three points z1, z2 and z3 to be collinear. So we say that for three points z1, z2 and z3 to be collinear, the value of this determinant has to be equal to 0. Here we have derived equation of a straight line in terms of parameter t, and this is the non-parametric equation for a straight line. Now, based upon these two equations, let us try to write a general equation for a straight line in case of complex number. The general equation for a straight line in case of complex number is given by a bar z plus a z bar plus b equals to 0, where b is a real number and a is any complex number. Now once again repeating, the general equation for a straight line for complex number is given by a bar z plus a z bar plus b equals to 0, where a is any complex number and b is a real number. The slope, or in case of complex number, we define two types of slope for a straight line. One is a complex slope and one is a real slope. So for this general equation, complex slope is defined as minus coefficient of z bar upon coefficient of z, which in this case would be equals to minus of a bar upon a. Minus of a upon a bar. I am repeating once again. The general equation for a straight line in case of complex number is given by this equation, a bar z plus a z bar plus b equals to 0, where a can be any complex number and b is a real number. Now in case of complex number, a straight line can have two slopes. One is defined as a complex slope and one is defined as a real slope. So the complex slope for a straight line is defined as minus coefficient of z bar upon coefficient of z. So in this equation, coefficient of z bar is a and coefficient of z is a bar. So the complex slope of a line is defined as minus a upon a bar. And the real slope is defined as minus real of a, minus real of a upon imaginary of a. Now we all know that real of a can be defined as a plus a bar, and imaginary of a can always be defined as a minus a bar upon iota. So this is the definition for real slope of a, which is minus iota a plus a bar upon a minus a bar.